time it is. It's not good time yet, little fella. It's time to dance, you know what I'm saying? Even up top. I can see you up there. I can see you dancing, brother. We love you guys. Thanks for being here. What a time to be alive. What better time to be a part of the Church of Jesus Christ. I don't know about you, but I believe that God is going to do what he promised he's going to do. And here's the thing. I'm going to sit by and just wait for someone else to be a part of it. I feel like we're going to take it up. It's on us. I believe that God's ready when we're ready. He's just looking for a people who say, yeah, we're going to stand in the gap. We're going to love others. We're going to bring joy into every single circumstance, situation, opportunity we can. We're going to mourn with those who are mourning. We're going to rejoice with those who are rejoicing. We're going to love our brothers and love our sisters. We're going to stand in the gap. We're going to love others. I know people can be annoying at times, but God's called us to love them. To love them the same way that he loved us when we were annoying and frustrated. You know what I'm saying? So that said, we're just going to dance our way out of here. Are you ready, brother? Everybody's got to move. Just move something. Just move something. Just move your knee, shoulder, neck, whatever you feel like. What's your name? Alex. Alex, where are you from?
El Salvador.
El Salvador. But whatever you do, everybody's gonna follow. You ready? You jump, you throw your hands in the air. Whatever you feel like, you ready? You ready? You ready? One, two, three. We will see, we will dance. God's got his hand on your life. You don't have to work it up. You don't have to pretend to be anything that you're not. You don't have to strive for God's approval in your life. You don't have to feel like you have to get everything sorted out before you step into what God's got for you. You don't need to compare yourself to anyone or anything else. You don't need to look to the left or the right. You just need to step up and step into whatever platform God's got for you. It might look like that first step. It might look like a second step. It might look like this step here, facing them. It might look like turning around and seeing all these crazy people following you. And I believe that you're called to be a leader. And just as easy as the people following you in this place, God's going to give you grace to lead others. Do you believe it? I believe it. Give it up. We love you guys. God bless you. Thanks so much for being here. I can't wait to get back to DC. We need a bigger room next time, yeah? You need to bring all your friends. God is doing something significant. I believe that you're all in this city for a reason. I believe there's no time like right now for the church to be the church. That said, we're going to dance with everything we've got. And if I hurt myself, so be it. Just don't hurt anybody else, but do it all to the glory of God and the story of God. God bless you, man. God bless you. Benny. So let us leave the world behind. There's a new day. God bless you.